Championship winner.
And Quinn is the champion of champions. For a second year in a row, the world number one wins the Tennis Masters Cup.
The best player of the modern era, perhaps the best player of all time. We shall see.